guys, I am Agima and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be sharing with you my body care products. So I wanted to do like a body care routine. I did shoot a video on that, but wasn't able to upload it and would not upload it because it didn't turn out to my expectations. So that is why I am not going to post it, but maybe in future I might do my body care routine also. Can't say, but for now it's a big no-no for a body care routine. Okay, so now let's get on to the main focus. Okay, so today I'm going to share with you my body care products. So without any further ado, let's get on to the video. You all might have seen those products in my previous videos, like previous many videos, and I have talked about those products in my previous videos, but still I wanted to do like a dedicated video to my for my body care products. So I have like four products in here for my body care, okay? And I wasn't using body care products before. I used to use only body lotion on my body, that's it, okay, and nothing else. But after some years or after some months, I thought I should take care of my body just like we take care of our face. Body care is important as our skincare. So the first product I am going to show you guys is this M-Caffeine body scrub. So this is the body scrub which I am using right now. I already finished one tub of this body scrub, and as you can see, I have just started using this scrub. I'm not even 1/4 done with the scrub, and I have one more full packed bottle of the scrub, scrub, and I can't stop raving about this product. This is like a holy grail product for me because my skin, legs used to like get those like dry flaky things on my legs, but after I started to use a scrub on my body, it started to like feel better my skin. So you should definitely try body scrub, and if you're trying it, please try the M-Caffeine one. The next product which I'm going to tell you about is this body polishing oil, and this is again by M-Caffeine, and I have finished again one bottle of this body polishing oil, and I have one more bottle of this too, okay. I actually have two tubs of this body scrub and one bottle of this body polishing oil. And this polishing oil contains vitamin E, which is good for your body, and it also helps in the cellulite thing. It helps in this. You should apply this. You should take like whatever pumps it's needed for your body. You should take it on your hands and rub it on your, from between your hands, and then put it on your legs or hands or whatever. And then you should actually massage it for like 4 to 5 minutes, okay? You have to massage your body if you are applying this one. It feels good, and it actually helps in the for the cellulite. It reduces cellulite and everything. So next I use this. Okay, the third product is like unexpected for you all, but it is actually the, again, it's of M-Caffeine. And this is the M-Caffeine's coffee face mask. So I actually use this as my body mask also. I use this as my face mask, and I use this as well as my body mask. And if you can see, you will know how much I have used this. Look, I think I am like coming to my halfway of this mask. I don't know if I'm going to purchase this again, but I want let me finish this tub and I will see if my skin feels any change or if my skin feels good after many uses of this product, then I will definitely buy this one. But I use the third product as like a body pack, so I use this thing. First I was not interested in also taking care of my body, but then I started using the scrub and the body polishing oil. Then I thought, why not to try body mask, because we put it on our face, so it will be safe for our body also, because our face is more sensitive than our body. So that is why I thought I should try it, and after using it my body felt so smooth, you guys, and it has like small particles, so it works as like mini scrub session. You have to like the mask is dried, you should take like a little bit of your water on your hands, and then you should do it like in a scrubbing motion. You should remove it with like a scrubbing motion, and it works very well. Okay, then the last product is body lotion, and I'm currently using this Himalayas Clear Complexion Brightening Body Lotion, and it doesn't smell that good, but it works very well. There is white lily and licorice into this, that is why I think it doesn't smell that good. But this, I have only tiny amount of the lotion left. After this I'm going to use the cocoa butter one in, yeah, from Himalaya only. So, and that smells very good. Okay, that I have smelled that I have two bottles of Himalaya's cocoa butter lotion, body lotion, and I got them last year, but in between I discontinued using body lotions. But now I am again on track of doing my body care and skin care and everything. So I started using this, and only little bit of lotion is left. So this is all the body products or body care products I use. Actually I religiously use these products, okay. I am not telling you this for the sake of the video or for the sake of making a video. I actually use all of these products, okay. I think I don't have any clip of the body care routine or body care session which I did shoot. If I didn't delete that clip or video, I will definitely try to pop up a small clip of the body pack which I use this as a body pack. I think I deleted that, but still I will try to find. If I find, I will insert it. If I don't, then I will not. So with this thing I end my video here, and if you like this video, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and share this video with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more such content, and press on the bell icon and make it as all to get notified every time I post a new video. Follow me on my Instagram, follow the Siva Style Store, and I will see you soon in my next video. Bye you guys.